Get ready for springtime fun with these new toys from Joyin. Today, I'm sharing some great ways to get active and have fun with your family outside, but there are lots more outdoor toys to see when you click subscribe below. The Easter Egg and Spoon Race Game Set comes with 6 colorful wooden spoons and 6 matching wooden eggs. The spoons have a flat base to make it a little easier to balance the egg as you're running from one point to the next. Don't let the egg drop, but if it does, there's no mess, unlike if you used real eggs. I think the bright colors of the Easter Egg and Spoon Set are perfect for springtime, and I really like the spring-themed designs, from carrots and bunnies on the spoons to polka dots and flowers on the eggs. There's a 4-piece version of the Egg and Spoon game in the Outdoor Lawn Game Set. Along with the primary colored wooden spoons and eggs, the set also includes 4 potato sack race bags and 2 stretchy race bands for doing a 2-legged relay race. The wooden spoons have a flat base for easier balancing of the eggs, and the potato sack bags are 40 inches by 24 inches, so perfect for both kids and adults, although they are big on kids between 3 and 5. Which of these games would be your family's favorite? Share it in the comments. Both of these are fun for ages 3 and up, but they have some different pros. The pros of the Easter spoons and eggs are the bright colors and springtime designs, and you can play the game outside or inside. It also gets kids active. I don't have any cons, so I give it 4 stars. The pros for outdoor lawn games are that you get 3 games in one, and it gets your family active and outdoors. I don't really have any cons for this, so I also give it 4 stars. To see reviews of more great toys and games, visit the TTPM Toy Reviews YouTube channel.